my left.
Back to your right?
I've been driving blind. Keep looking over to the right. Nothing. I can see I have like 4 cars behind me. Second left, or second right, in a second right, it was like a double.
It was whatever. A triple.
Yeah, whatever. Take the third.
Church in Stoke-by-Nayland, where Stern's family last resided before moving to the New World. And this set of cottages was also here at that time, built in the early 1500s.
Real ale, crafted in Bury St. Edmunds, Green King IPA. It's the bomb.
Coming for a pint.
John Smith's Silk in a Glass.
Sunday afternoon. Oh, delicious. And I think the Green King, please.
You want IPA, sir?
The IPA, please.
The British is just that's where it is. I mean, if you see one, if you want to see it, that's where it's at. Like I said, all the photographs, the walls, on the chimney, the
I thought these were croutons and they're sugar cubes. These, however, are delicious little cookies. This is a little coffee tray.
Mm.
Too sweet. Too sweet.
Yeah, I'm going to the smallest pub in Britain, the Nutshell.
Hey, we have time for
two more.
Did Joe send you down here?
Yes, he did.
I thought he might have.
What do you see? I have a couple of Yanks
he's
here.
That's exactly what
that it soaked up evil spirits, and they found it when they knocked out the toilet.
It's
just the back
of your head.
It's a rabbit.
It's
got a mouse on
it.
Where is he gone?
Well,
I'm
saying
it from it. We'll be going home tomorrow. I'm glad we met you. We'll be enjoying every minute of this good hotel.